Afghan sitters more weapons, shipments to Ukraine, amid Russian buildup. Russia has built up roughly 120,000 troops along Ukraine's eastern border, intruded into European airspace and restricted the movement of foreign ships. The White House is weighing requests from Kyiv to send additional weaponry to Ukraine as it faces the biggest military buildup of Russian forces on its border in nearly a decade. Consideration of the request is in its early stages, according to people briefed on the internal deliberations. A Monday night announcement that US Ambassador to Russia, John Sullivan, would return to Washington for consultations. Despite reports that Sullivan was initially resisting Russian suggestions that he leave Moscow, also hinted at the Biden administration's concerns about the growing tensions, but Ukrainian officials now fear Russia's buildup of forces, which has been unusually public and drawn out, is more than just saber-rattling to send a message to the West. And they have asked the US repeatedly, both publicly and privately, for more weapons to fend off an increasingly plausible Russian incursion. Among their requests, Patriot missiles, which were deployed in Poland, but Ukrainian officials want on their soil, according to a person briefed on the requests and recent comments made by senior Ukrainian official Laundry Yermak. Ukraine is holding the line against Russia, not just for us, but for the West, he told Time magazine last week. And where does the US deploy its Patriot missiles? The closest ones are in Poland. They should be here, Ukrainian's foreign minister, Dmytro Kuleba, told reporters on Tuesday. That the situation is escalating in Moscow will be prepared to begin a new stage of aggression within a few weeks. We see strategic preparations of the Russian Federation, military preparations. And it is now in the hands of Ukraine and all of those who stand for respect for international law and sovereignty in Europe to limit Putin from making further aggressive steps. He said, if Russia were to attempt an invasion, the US would be able to quickly send Ukraine some additional arms to bolster their defenses. Officials said options include more shipments of Javelin anti-tank missiles, munitions, and bombs. However, no plans to do so have been finalized. Biden this year approved an additional $125 million worth of lethal aid to help the country defend its borders, including tow arms, patrol boats, and counter-artillery, though.